You want next level competition? Look no further.
They called their shot at SummerSlam, and so far, they have delivered. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Bayley and the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Dakota Kai and Io Sky, Damage Control.
Say what you want about the tutelage of Bayley. We saw last week Dakota Kai.
Jimmy, I'm going to cut you off. Don't say what you want about Bayley's tutelage. Let's give Bayley her flowers. Since arriving at SummerSlam alongside Io Sky and Dakota Kai, Bayley has continually called her shots and delivered. Look no further than the results before our very eyes, and it's very much to do with the leadership of the role model herself.
As much as I want to argue with Corey, it's hard to do right now.
Listen, we saw Damage Control early on hit some hiccups, but it would seem that these three are back on track in full control of the women's tag team division here in WWE.
Dethroning Raquel Rodriguez and Aaliyah last week.
In the process, putting Aaliyah on the shelf. Damage Control arrived to dominate the women's division across WWE, Raw and SmackDown, and have done nothing short every week.
And in short order, have gotten the attention of every single competitor in the women's division.
Well, I'm talking about Clash at the Castle, six-woman tag. They defeated Asuka, Alexa Bliss, and Bianca Belair. Bianca Belair taking the fall. An incredible performance by Damage Control.
Listen to what you just said, Jimmy. Repeat that back.
Incredible performance from Damage Control.
Who pinned the Raw Women's Champion Bianca Belair?
Bayley.
Exactly.
It happened.
Yeah, I saw it.
That's why they're getting all the streamers involved.